We welcome you to iconic Fenway Park and the Discover NHL Winter Classic as the Boston Bruins host. What a season it has been over the last month and a half. Tristan Jarry. And at the other end, Linus Ullmark leading the league with 20 wins.
Brad Marchand in the first shift of the game here.
Penguins without Chris Letang.
Malkin with the block.
Penguins go for a change. Here's Marchand. Classic last year. Wild and St. Louis Blues. Save made on Jan Rutta by Omar. Penguins called up from the American Hockey League. Here's Teddy Bluger with the pass across and a save.
It's a turnover, and then here comes Brock McGinn, who just jumps on the ice, right part of your screen. He's going to get an excellent pass. And then Ullmark Jonesy with a beautiful.
Here comes Foligno. Save made by Jarry. Puck loose in front. DeBrusk over to pick it up for Boston. Kept alive by Rust. Now Crosby. Crosby out in front. And now a drive by Smith. That's handled by Ullmark.
There's Crosby, wins the battle. He finds Rust. And then Ullmark with a terrific save. We let that roll or find that replay there, but well after the whistle. Marchand with a good shot.
Yeah, there was
back out. Matt Breslin had it taken away. And Alex Malkin down the right side to the net. Stopped by Ullmark. And then Krejci clears the puck out.
But Malkin does an outstanding job in two situations. A little bump pass there. He picks it up off the skate of the lines. And look at the move right there under the stick of McIlvenny.
At Fenway Park in 2023. And maybe he'll be a member of the Penguins or the Bruins at some point.
Oh, wow. The redirect. Big save by Ullmark.
What a pose. That's the great one about that.
And here's one of those guys you mentioned, Krejci, with the puck. Back out for McAvoy, and his shot.
Right here, and he keeps looking over at Tristan Jarry. Jarry keeps looking over at him. Casey has, and that one went right off the post right there. Casey's take,
but he just seems like he's having a tough time here, but the opportunity is DeBrusk fires this puck right off the post with Marchand outside the blue paint. And from our AT&T 5G net cam, watch this here. Jarry's there, moving over. And there he is right there.
In the National Hockey League.
Oh, that's a hit. That's a penalty. Clifton got drilled from behind.
Teddy Bluger on Connor Clifton. Two for boarding. Comes out to the left side. Lindholm is on it there. Now Marchand. Got the puck in the zone for Bergeron. Back out to Marchand. His shot missed the net high.
Так, ребят, есть ли тут те, кто хочет не только наслаждаться хоккеем по телевизору, но и сделать из хобби настоящий хороший способ заработка? Михаил Толчинский – самый опытный аналитик СНГ. Он публикует свою качественную аналитику на НХЛ и на футбол. Он не продает левые прогнозы и мутные схемы заработка, только делится своим мнением. Бесплатно, по-доброму, все как вы привыкли. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Начать зарабатывать от 2000 рублей в день с Михаилом не составит труда. Ссылку на Telegram вы сможете найти в закрепленном комментарии. Переходи по ссылке ниже. Спасибо.
Penguin grew up here in Massachusetts, does a terrific job as one of the Penguins color commentators.
Oh man, I don't know. Crosby knocked that puck out of midair. I don't know how he missed the net.
Crosby, Enzo, you can see the traffic getting to the front of the net. Ullmark, who has just been spectacular this season and period one, watches that puck tip off of Carlo's stick right there. Crosby batted at it but didn't touch it. And right there, he can't get his stick on it.
And now the Penguins come away with it into the Bruins zone. Malkin, cross-ice pass, and that shot was blocked.
Nice play by Clifton.
Down there at ice level.
Would you like to borrow it for a moment? High atop Fenway Park, here's Taylor Hall in with a shot. That flutters wide. Malkin beats McAvoy to the loose puck off the skate of Marchand. Malkin with it once again. Malkin back out for a shot and another block.
Yeah, that was perfect.
Here's Malkin through the neutral zone and across the line. Malkin back to the ice. Puck sent back out. Now back at Fenway Park.
He was driving at that time.
Oh, it's
in. To the car. Centering pass. Score!
Right off the faceoff guy in the neutral zone. It's the forecheck that's going to help the Penguins a lot here. Forced the turnover. Jeff Carter did that. And a quick shot by Kapanen. And only played a minute and 40 seconds in period number one.
Yeah, that great stick there by Jeff Carter below.
In period two, Charlie Coyle. Coyle heading to the net. Puck comes back out for a drive by McAvoy.
Right there.
Puck kept away from Heinen. It's Barry Kapanen with the game's only goal. Oh, and now a save by Ullmark.
If you're Mike Sullivan.
Yeah, and he had a great chance there. It was a heck of a save by Ullmark, and somehow he manages to squeeze it right there and not allow it to get past him.
I think that was Bluger that made that pass on the back end.
In period two from Fenway. Dribbling over for the Penguins. They look to take advantage of a Bruin without it.
That Clifton tried to make the Bergeron. And the Penguins were not able to take advantage on either one. And that one does go into the crowd. And what a catch by that fan in a Penguin sweater. And a great pickup by our crew.
Off the blocker of Ullmark. And our entire NHL on TNT crew, thanks for joining us today. The Discover NHL Winter Classic set up from Marchand and the save.
It too.
Bergeron did not like the way he was taken down in front there by Pettersson. Popped up and gets ready to take the draw. But he...
Time winding down here in period two. Marchand drops it back off. Kicked out by Casey DeSmith.
What a stop.
And that will do it.
What a...
Here's Grislick once again. Dubelin has returned. Penguins kill it off. Marchand down the line.
Went from the goal line out, and then DeSmith goes for the poke check, and DeBrus just avoids it as he steps out and around and maybe gets a little help there from Brian Rust. And I know the penalty expired, so an even strength goal.
Tied at one. Jake DeBrus.
Oh, what a play.
You're watching the Discover NHL Winter Classic. Foligno into the left of DeSmith. Bergeron with the puck, and now a tough angle, an opportunity for Foligno, and that's smothered by DeSmith. There's Pastrnak into the Penguin zone in a 1-1 game, strong move to the net, and the play is whistled dead, puck underneath the goaltender. Jake DeBrus has tied the game for the Bruins from Marchand and Grislick at 7:46 in period three. Raquel turned aside by Ullmark. Just under 10 minutes remaining in regulation. 1-1 at Fenway. Malkin with the headman pass, and that shot by Heinen missed the net. Back onto the stick of Foligno. Directed out to Hampus. Lindholm breaks his stick on the shot, and then Paul with an opportunity off the pipe.
Post by Charlie Coyle out in front of the net after the stick of Lindholm breaks, and from up top, we're going to bring in Darren Pang and Panger from up top.
By the way, with the shadows, advantage goes to the pitcher. 3-on-2 for the Bruins. Taylor Hall, shot blocked.
And one action.
Mark Recchi tied the game. It went to overtime. Similar script so far today as Taylor Hall moves in. Score!
Taylor Hall. The change of lines by head coach Jim Montgomery. as Hall takes that puck to the net, actually goes off the pad of Smith to DeBrusque. Left-handed shot hanging around the blue paint. He's got himself a wide open net. And the Bruins have a one-goal lead here late.
End of the game. Now Ullmark.
He's going for
the net. He shoots down ice. It is wide.
I love it. I mean, he absolutely loves the guts of Ullmark to try to put that in the net.
There have been 15 goals credited with time winding down. 5 seconds remaining here at Fenway Park. Centering pass. One last save by Ullmark. And the Bruins waved off. Malkin did not beat the buzzer.
Clearly looked like their time had expired.